Mr. Prokopakis, the IMO 2020 is actually coming into effect nowadays. What kind of effects does this have in the shipping industry internationally?
Well, first of all, I have to say that I would agree with the IMO Secretary General, IMO Secretary General, who said that the transition is smooth. At least as far as we are concerned, the transition is smooth. The compliance fuel copes well. And for us, there are two issues for the future. One is the development of the prices and how these prices, they are going to affect the overall cost transportation and the chartering market. Don't forget that to our company, being a container company on long-term charters, the fuel is being paid by the charterer. So it is important to see how the chartering market will develop. And the second one is whether this compliance fuel will have a long-term negative effect on the operation of the engines. This is too early to say. And the final comment is that on the basis of the development of the prices, that they are very much aligned into the gas oil prices for the time being, the investment for scrubbers seems to be fully justified.
However, heavy fuel for scrubbers or along with scrubbers is becoming a major issue, especially for companies and smaller shipping industry companies who cannot really afford and cope with it. So what is the challenge they face and how are they going to find a solution to that?
Well, they have to cope with the compliance fuel. They have to deal with the compliance fuel. As I said before, the implementation seems to be smooth. And the most important thing is whether the cost, the extra cost of the compliance fuel will be absorbed by the industry.
We're actually going through the coronavirus crisis right now, and this seems to have a major effect on the shipping industry as well. Whether this is chartering or the operation of the Chinese ports. How do you think this will actually be resolved in the near future or in the next few years?
It is really a very big issue. We as a company have a direct negative effect into our fleet. We have four ships at the moment in Chinese yards that they are going under scrubber installation and the works have practically stopped. This is millions of dollars of cost. There are some indications, however, that we receive from Asia, from our clients and the people that we have there, that this sort of situation will not be at the end, before June.
Before June, and what about the forecast that wants the coronavirus to have an effect for the next few years? Because having four ships waiting to be fitted with a scrubber, that means that you will actually have a financial problem as well as a company. So how are you going to cover this cost?
If we see that the coronavirus effect will be ending by the end of June, I think that with a three-month delay, with a quarter delay, the charter market will smooth out. Unfortunately, there is a substantial supply of ships available, so I would expect that maybe with a delay of a quarter, the charter market will smooth out.
Also, would you like to make a comment on the 11th annual Capital Link Greek Shipping Forum?
Well, actually, I would have to say and admit that the model that the Capital Link is using for the conference is very successful, very effective, and I wish you good luck in the future events. This one seems to be a very successful one.